and a little homage to the Quebec Nordiques with the uniform for the Colorado Avalanche. We are underway outdoors in Lake Tahoe. What a scene and what a setting. And because of that, and because they're not pumping in crowd noise, we're going to hold off on the commentary just a little bit, let you hear and watch here as this game gets underway. A dollar when I called them Quebec the first time. The fleur-de-lis on the uniforms.
Is that U.S. or Canadian?
From the point, there's that drive, which whistles wide, taken by Ryan Graves. Working across for Donskoy. His shot turned away. Bowen Byron able to work it free. Here comes Mikko Rantanen to the star of this Avalanche team. Nathan MacKinnon playing his third outdoor game. Good cross ice feed. Another shot. They score! Feeding it over to Samuel Girard. Welcome back into the lineup. He's been out the last few games, returns, and scores the first goal here in Lake Tahoe.
Backs off Alex Pietrangelo right here. Allows for that lane to open up. And then a beautiful play by Girard to find Rantanen. I believe it goes off of Rantanen's stick and in the net, but a good speed play by MacKinnon to open things up and give the Avalanche an early lead.
Girard, Tyson Jost back in the lineup. The Avalanche went through a COVID-19 pause of a dozen days, getting some players back here along the way, including Girard. This one with a screen in front is held on to by Marc-Andre Fleur. In the National Hockey League are these two teams through about a quarter of this truncated season. This drive is stopped. It was tough to see for a moment from Byram. Back to the point, and this one circles wide as it was a good screen in front set by Landeskog. 6'4", 25-year-old Russian. Jared with Belmar chases in the corner, moving it out in front, and Marc-Andre Fleury able to freeze.
Fleury, he's found his game. A lot less aggressive is what I see from Fleury now. And still using his athleticism, a good save there off the faceoff.
A lot of players falling over with nobody around here.
Reeves down the wing, his shot turned away nicely by Grubauer, kept in at the point by Nick Holden. Grab, you see the speed to bring it back out, and all the way through with Theodore. Holding and shooting in, a glove save made by Grubauer. Just off to our left. Obviously the health and safety of the players a concern, and we want to make sure that as this terrific setting and great experience of the players continues to go on, and for all of us, that it's done as safely as possible. This one, Girard almost kicked it towards his own net, but he was able to swipe it away at the very last second. Screen, shot from the top, didn't get through. Here's an opportunity for Nazem Kadri. For Colorado, shot handcuffing. Marc-Andre Fleury able to fight it off. Kept in by Donskoy. He heads back. Halves change. Golden Knights gain the zone with Marchessault on the backhand. Gloved easily by Grubauer. Good player. Adds a lot. He's with Vegas first couple of years. Get it out to the point. Ryan Graves towards the net. Kicked away. Calvert tried to center in a tight quarter. Ornichushkin couldn't do it. Does it again. Ornichushkin tried to kick it to his stick. Kept in by Graves. Nice job. As he came across from his point. Shot on a tight angle by Calvert. Around. Hard hit on Girard as he was erased by Ryan Reeves, who has it. Landeskog able to possess and gain the zone. He'll try to get it set up. Picard quarterbacking. MacKinnon to the bumper. The backhand save. Kadri tried to backhand it past Marc-Andre Fleury, who was on it.
Chair for Nathan MacKinnon, right part of your screen. Stick is up. He wants the puck to go rink wide, but he decides to throw it to Kadri. Vegas converged on him nicely. Carlson's there. Martinez is there.
Final 45 of this first period. 5-on-3 looking for the great shot. From the top, into the traffic. Save the rebound. And Marc-Andre Fleury with a terrific save and a golden opportunity.
Well, there's that athleticism that I talked about. Even though he's a little more reserved, and he has to be on a 5-on-3. He's not going to be as aggressive. He's inside the blue paint. One save, two saves. Oh. And then that one there, man, that is something special.
Oh, Mikko Rantanen right after that. That thing's like a pinball right off of maybe a stick and off of Landeskog. And then after...
If you were not with us earlier on NBC, these teams have played the last two games against each other. And in the words of Ernie Banks, let's play two. And period number two begins with MacKinnon shooting. And that goes wide. McCarr able to keep it in. MacKinnon works it to Rantanen, moves in. Tries to center it in front. Kadri battles at it. It's loose. Marc-Andre Fleury able to keep it out. 35 left. McCarr works it across. McKinnon, Kadri, a drive. Flurry to save. The rebound is cleared and out of the zone.
For the Avalanche, moving the puck quickly. Now it's a mad scramble in front of the net. Kadri.
Carlson still fighting, able to keep it in with Riley Smith. Comes out to the point. Petrangelo puts it towards that. In front, loose. Score! Alec Martinez hopping on the rebound, activating. And the defenseman has tied this game at one.
Sure, Peter DeBoer on the bench is saying, let's simplify. Let's get pucks to the net. Petrangelo does that. You've got some traffic there by Marchessault, and Martinez sneaks down the back door, is able to pick up the loose change. No chance for Grubauer once that rebound was left there.
Well, here's Alec Martinez. Watch the play develop here from the point. Watch this. That's a defenseman here. We talked about Martinez earlier in this period.
Theodore activates now as Stone tried to find him. He couldn't.
Good back check by McKinnon there.
And here he goes. Zenzo said, as good as it gets in the league, McKinnon on the fly with the shot. Wow. He scores! Whoa! The magic of McKinnon on display, and the Avalanche take a 2-1 lead.
The defensive play right there by Nathan McKinnon. He knocked that pass out from Mark Stone. He goes by Stone. The speed, the crossover, skate right and shoot left. And Nathan McKinnon doing it absolutely in all three zones on this last shift. We talked about his ability when he gets the puck. And he goes quicker. And then that quick release to the far side.
And man, give me seven of these late in the season. How great would that be for a division
gonna feel
final?
Feel like 10.
McKinnon on it again. Boy, he has speed tonight. Sets it up and hit the post.
He's looking for the next play here. He's observing where Petrangelo is, looking where his line mates are, and he just puts it in the wheelhouse right here of Gabe Landeskog. Look at Stevenson and Petrangelo.
Right next to us here in the penalty box is... The period starts with 3 seconds of power play time. Those are gone. Oh, not gone, excuse me.
Long time, and let's not forget, I mean, they're missing one of their...
Taves scored the deflection in front. Rantanen was there. And the Avalanche take a 3-1 lead.
Like Enzo said, you win a faceoff, and then you can get to work. It's a clean win, and the shot in traffic. And Rantanen right here is providing that traffic along with Shea Theodore. Gets Theodore to engage in front. Look at, you can't
never
even see Fleury. Yeah.
No.
Cannot see him. It goes off the pants of Theodore. This is going to be Taves' goal, but all off a face-off win and getting to the hard areas, and it pays off for the Avalanche.
Worked free by Kolesar. Tried a
good power move there.
Stuff it in. To the point. Zach Whitecloud sends it down. Tuck going towards it. Spins and turns and shoots. He scores! What a goal! Strong power move out of the corner. And Alex Tuck from Syracuse, New York has made it a one goal game.
What a play here by Alex Tuck to take it to the net. On the goal line, protects it with his body. And yeah, it ramps right off the stick of Byram and upstairs. But still a heck of a move here by Tuck to find a way to get to the net. No chance for Grubauer there.
Yeah, one thing in his mind, take that puck right from the corner. Head was up. Some spacing was there, breakdown defensively, and you get a fortunate break. And
well, right after the power move by Kolesar that you talked about from the other side. Kinnon and Carlson on the draw, a 50-50 draw. Stone gets it out of there. Petrangelo towards the net. The shot is stopped, knocked out of the zone, and that will do it. The Avalanche will get the victory here in Lake Tahoe.